Hi, my name is Dr. Carol Petruff. I am the Chief of Gastroenterology here at St. Francis Hospital. And I would like to show you a little bit about what is involved when you come here for your colonoscopy. You will walk in to the front entrance, and this is our pre-op area. And you will come, sit down on the stretcher here. We'll have you change into a Johnny. And then once you're all set, one of the nurses will come over, take a history from you, talk to you. And they will then ask you if you have any questions for us. And then one of the nurses will put an intravenous catheter in your vein in preparation for the colonoscopy. Okay, so once a patient leaves the pre-op area, they're wheeled here on a stretcher, and this is our procedure room, and this is where we do the colonoscopy. The reason a colonoscopy is so important is because colonoscopy has actually been shown to save so many lives. Colon cancer screening is a wonderful tool to be able to decrease the chance of people getting colon cancer. And we find that if people get a colonoscopy, the risk of getting colon cancer dramatically decreases because we're able to find polyps, which are small growths in the colon, and remove them before they become cancerous.